don't know who the painter was, but I took it to the anti-roadshow art personnel, and they loved it, and they held it up as the best thing they had seen, and Rudy called it a masterpiece, and held it